morning, and may the peace of Christ be with you this day. In the first reading, God tells the Israelites, "You have taken silver and gold and made idols so that you might worship those idols. But you have done this to your own destruction." In other words, you are building a foundation which is weak, which really is false. A strong, good, solid foundation is built and rooted in the Lord. And so it can happen to us that we build idols. In other words, instead of being created in the image and likeness of God, we want to create God into our own image and likeness. Reference, of course, to the idols of gold and silver. Religion or faith has been given to us to shape us, to mold us. And that happens, of course, by keeping the commandments, by keeping the virtues.